I'm Ben from Cambridge Audio. We're known for making a great range of hi-fi products, including the awesome CX series. I'm here to tell you about USB audio. Now, digital music is a reproduction of the analog sound originally made by your favorite band or instrument. Most of the music we listen to is transmitted as a digital signal. But so that we can listen to it at some point, the digital audio needs to be turned back into an analog signal by a DAC, or digital to analog converter. Many Cambridge Audio products have DAC functionality, such as the DAC Magic range, the CXN and CXA amplifiers. But how is the digital audio signal carried to the DAC? There are four main ways of carrying a digital audio signal: coaxial, optical, AES, EBU on some models, and USB audio. So, USB audio is simply a type of audio connection which is normally used to send digital music from a computer to a DAC. The USB audio connection is usually a Type B USB connection. This is the square type that's often used to connect a printer, for example. To connect a computer to a USB DAC, a Type A to Type B lead is required. Now, we often get asked, why can't I just connect the headphone output directly from my computer to my amp? Well, you can, but the headphone output on a computer produces really bad sound because it uses the computer's internal DAC. Computer manufacturers spend most of their budget on the screen and processors, only leaving a few dollars to spend on the built-in DAC and audio output. By using the USB connection for audio instead, you bypass the poor quality DAC inside the computer and send a digital audio signal directly to your own high quality DAC, which is optimized for hi-fi sound quality.